We're here on the crawlerway at NASA's Kennedy Space Center. I'm Joshua Santora, and I'll be your tour guide today, taking you behind the scenes and up close to the behemoth that uses this unique one-of-a-kind roadway to travel from the Vehicle Assembly Building about 4 miles out to Launch Complex 39B. This roadway is specially designed with a couple layers of fill, crushed rock, and then on top you see Tennessee River rock. It had to be specially designed because of how massive the crawler is, which is an essential part for the Artemis program. Artemis has three major elements: the Space Launch System, or SLS, our heavy lift rocket, the Orion crew capsule, and Exploration Ground Systems. They're responsible for all of the infrastructure to actually launch. Be sure to enjoy the view and look around at each of our stops today. Let's crawl.
You're watching a time-lapse video of our mobile launcher rolling out of the iconic Vehicle Assembly Building atop the behemoth crawler transporter. Originally used to move the Saturn V rocket from the Vehicle Assembly Building, or VAB, to the launch pad, the crawlers have since been used to do the exact same thing for the space shuttle, and they recently underwent extensive maintenance to ensure they're ready for the next chapter in human spaceflight. At a blistering top speed of 1 mile per hour, these workhorses have each put in over 3,400 miles in no more than 4 mile increments. And being this massive, they only get about 32 feet per gallon. But don't worry, they're hybrids. You can see as it rolls by the driver's station just above that first set of tracks. We'll actually stop in to check out the view the driver gets in a few minutes. Right now, you're seeing this at about 7 times normal speed. And this is regular speed. There's a reason we call it the crawler. To give you a little perspective on the weight, you see what we call shoes that make up the tracks at each corner? Each of the 8 tracks has 57 shoes, and each shoe weighs a ton, literally 1 ton. I'll let you do the math on how much weight for just the shoes. You're about to get a one-of-a-kind, never-before-seen immersive view as the crawler will roll right over us. Watch your head. Since 1965, we've relied on a nearly identical pair of these crawlers, the largest tracked vehicles in the world. Weighing in at over 6 million pounds each, these monsters are able to haul the more than 11 million pound mobile launcher that's being carried as we speak, along with the 5.75 million pound Space Launch System rocket and Orion spacecraft from the VAB to the pad. Here inside one of 2 driver seats for the crawler. You can see the actual driving is pretty simple. A small wheel for direction and a knob for speed. We're currently parked outside Launch Complex 39B, where the crawler has already set the mobile launcher down in place ahead on the mound. Because of its size, we never turn the crawler around. We move forward to the pad, then move the driver to the other driver station on the opposite corner, driving backward toward the VAB. This thing is so large, you could fit a professional baseball diamond on top.
We hope you'll continue to track our progress as we work towards the first woman and next man to walk on the surface of the moon. From NASA's Kennedy Space Center for Exploration Ground Systems program, that's all for today. Remember, we build, launch, and recover for the next evolution in humanity's deep space exploration. And remember, even the sky isn't the limit.